everybody. Good morning. Hello, hello. How are you today? Are you liking this jam? It's so nice. I'm gonna turn it down just a little bit while we get in here and get cozy and chit-chat. Howdy, howdy, everybody. Welcome in. Aniki, Gummy Wuzzle, Gilded, Fedora. Hello, everybody. How are you all today? I hope you're having a fantastic Sunday. And most of you have probably seen the announcements by now that yes, on Saturday the 20th at 4 p.m. Central Time, we'll be getting a new model. And some of you are like, but Pocket, haven't you already shown us some bits of the model? Or Pocket, haven't I already seen that on Ashes? You have. You have. You've definitely seen it. But, y'all. Oh, it's not even my final form. I'm so excited. I'm so excited to share with you guys. I've been ramping up. I can't wait. And you guys get to see the ultimate Chad Pocket. Been an alright start, brother's birthday. So we're here for a short bit before running. You know what? Thank you so much for hanging out, Iridius. I appreciate you popping in. Don't forget to go and hang out with your family. Giga Pocket! Amazing! But yeah, we'll be doing the Galabunga! We will be doing that on Saturday. I'm very excited. Wait a minute, Hang on. That's not right. Is it because I typed it in wrong, Fedora? Because I am already on the dummy pants train today. No, I didn't! This is why I need to finish my coffee before I start streaming. There we go. That should actually do it. Look at that cutie stego!
Did he throw a grenade down there? Ah, shoot.
Okay, if you guys are not following Fedora, what is wrong? Okay. What is wrong? You should be. They're fantastic. I love her.
I think it's safe that I'm really
she
bad
was
time.
My very first friend on here, and she means a lot to me.
Okay.
We bonded over fashion
honestly,
betrayal.
Honestly, it was a really bad time.
Good with me dying constantly. You know, it's cute. It's fine. It's all fine. But yeah, we're gonna be playing Beasts of Maravilla Island today, which I don't know why, but the clip... Do you guys remember... Did you guys ever watch Gullah Gullah Island as a kid? This Gullah Gullah Island. That's what it reminds me of. The show with the big... The frog mascot. I loved that show so much. But yeah, it's kind of like, it was like, you know, it was kind of like in the realm of Barney, you know, so it had a big mascot character that hung out with a few adults and a bunch of kids learning about nature and stuff like that. But yeah, Gullah Gullah Island. It was a frog mascot. I loved him. Not as much as Barney, which is probably explains a few things
becoming
in my life,
but
that's fine.
Becoming a fossil is no easy thing. First, a plant or animal has to die.
So thank you for the health check. But yeah, I wanted to play something nice and warm today because it is currently... it's currently negative 35 outside or something like that in the wind. I'm very cold. The insides of our windows and doors are frozen solid, so we're not going anywhere for a couple of days. We're completely iced in. And I wanted to play something warm. Fedora heard me talking about making sure I got a shower in this morning before the pipes freeze over, because that's a concern. But yeah, we're playing something warm. We're playing something fun. You guys know I love photo games. I love animal games in general. But on a sadder note, this is also going to be the last stream for this week until Saturday when we play Alien Isolation and unveil the new model. Taking a few days to relax. Taking a few days to go and clean up some things around here, make some more redeems for you guys, and make sure that Saturday is going to be a fantastic time. And I'm going to keep releasing updates every day so you guys know what to do. last stream until the chat stream. I mean, you guys can there is a redeem. You guys can always go and do the redeem. It's there. But yeah, I'm just gonna go and take some time to rest for a day or two, get things cleaned up in here, and Saturday's gonna be fantastic. But I feel like I've... Oh no! Protein! I hear protein!
Can you hear the silence? Can you see the dark? Can you fix the broken? Can you feel? Can you feel
my...
I'm glad you guys like this redeem as much as I do. It brings me joy to come and see all of my favorite little betas.
Okay. I can't take myself seriously in this form at all. Oh, no, not you, Fedora. You're fine. You got the Thagomizer to back it up. Crystal! Do you understand how perfect your wrestling entrance reel that was? Oh my god! It was made by the fantastic Sergeant Legend Killer, who was also one of my first dino friends here. Let me go ahead and just give him a shout out real quick as well.
Becoming a fossil is no easy thing.
Thank you for the help, Jack.
Yes, animal has to die.
Cool. All right.
But I know you guys love ChatKit. But here's the thing. Here's the thing, guys. This is not even ChatKit's final form. You get to see that on Saturday. It is so over the top ridiculous, and I can't wait for you guys to see it.
Yep.
Oh no, Gons, what have you done?
Oh shit.
You love the big chunky tail the chat kid has? Oh Fedora. You're gonna love Saturday. You're gonna love Saturday. Ball! Hi, Ball, welcome in! I was just telling everybody that I know everyone loves ChatKit, but they're not even prepared for the final form on Saturday. Look at all these cutie dinos coming in here. Vol's also a dino. They are so cool. I love them. They have a really cool skeleton theme going on where they're a skull. They're a possessed skull who's possessing a vessel, I think is the lore. Double check it. You know, I'm just gonna shout them out because they're gonna know their lore better than I ever will, but it's so cool. I love their streams.
Originally faster and I asked them to slow it down.
Look at them!
Okay, yeah. Oh my god, was that...
I'm also gonna do a shout out for Tyrion, which is a good buddy of mine. They just started streaming. They are a baby streamer. And I enjoyed them immensely. I thought the emote was a ghost. Oh my gosh. Okay. All right. I felt like I've really hyped you guys up. I've talked with you guys quite a bit. I'm gonna go ahead and we're gonna get into the game. And then this is your reminder that this is gonna be a last one until Saturday, because I'm taking a little bit of a break and getting ready. But here we go. You guys know I love good photo adventures. The world is full of magic, patiently waiting for our senses to become sharper. W.B. Yeats.
When I was young, my grandpa used to fill my
head voice
with
acting.
Crazy stories about a magical island. As I grew older, I knew better than to believe in old fairy tales.
Aw, there's always a little bit of magic in the world, come on.
So, why am I doing this? Going to a fictional place I only remember in my dreams.
My dearest Marina, do not mourn me when I am gone. I have lived a life in service of the beautiful creatures of this earth. A lifelong passion I hope I passed on to you.
Oh, this is so cute so far.
Maravilla Island is a myth, and every day it is losing itself. Yet nobody can act. How can we save what we do not know? Notice the stories living around. Everything is interesting. Look closer.
Wait, is that a banana bird?
I leave you my camera and my journal. Photograph Maravilla's majesty and bring back something beautiful to share with the world.
This is such a nice... Oh, I like that message. I like that story. It is. I see it. It's right there. It's a fucking banana toucan. That's amazing. It's a Maravilla. Maravilla Island. Okay. I'm on my own from here. Until tomorrow morning, anyway. Gosh, I hope this is the right island. Otherwise, this is going to be one short adventure. Wonderful sea okapis? I love okapi! They're so cute! Whoa! No, wait, come back! What was that? Whatever it was, it looks like it's gone now.
Am I going crazy?
Oh, a little bit of voice acting. Okay. I can whistle? Selfie mode. Cute! We're so cute! Oh my gosh, we're a cutie! Oh my... Val, thank you! Valentine, thank you so much! I really appreciate the sub, thank you! Okay. Can I pick up stuff in the sand? No. But I see a buggy boo that I can probably take a picture of. Loxus, hello! Welcome in! So how do I... But I want to get a good picture. Right in the center. Round ruby beetle. Great job! That beetle was a creature of the island. Animals are placed in your photo book based on which environment they're found in. Use A and D to flip the pages. You can find the different environments of the island and the photos you've taken by turning the pages. Moonstone longhorn beetle? That sounds cool! Press escape to put your photo book away. You can always open it again by pressing F to look at your photos. Okay. I bet there are critters all over the island. Wonder how many I can find to photograph. Well, let's get to going. This island is so cute! Oh my goodness! Prism-winged butterfly. That's so cool! So am I just taking in, like, the...
Oh, wow!
Oh. These are unlike any creatures I've ever seen back in Los Angeles.
I read about this in Grandpa's journal.
Oh. New objectives.
Now, becoming a fossil is no easy thing. First, the plant or animal has to die.
So, thank you for the health check. Okay, there we go. Okay. I remember I used to love flipping through this journal as a kid. It's been a long time, though. I barely remember what's in it.
Oh.
I should jot these animals down so I remember what to look for. If your only animal viewpoint is the desert, you won't see much. Fair enough. The bugs of Maravilla Island consist of many durable species. It appears the crystalline structures on their bodies are not present from mutation. Rather, the creatures built them up through their adult life, minus the giant snails. Giant snails? Oh, we haven't met those yet! Maravilla butterflies. The Maravilla butterflies exhibit unique striking patterns. Some of them even disguise themselves to look like other animals. This makes them particularly intimidating or confusing to predators, but to us, it gives a sense of wonder. Oh, those are so pretty! Birds! A quick observation of the jungle's canopy greeted me with some of the most curious birds. They have a penchant for mimicking the native flora of their home, specifically flowers and fruits. Imagine my surprise when I went to take a cutting of a plant, only to have what I assumed to be a flower fly off from my hand. Oh, aww. Okay, and that's the letter that I read from us from the beginning. Papa Vasco.
Rookie.
Oh! Uh-oh! Oh, Protein's coming!
The silence! Can you see the dark? Can you fix the broken? Can you feel? Can you feel my...
And I'm back! Hi, Gons! I was talking about you earlier! Anubis, hello! Welcome in! You guys are having way too much fun with this! You didn't do anything! I was saying that you were the one who made that video, and it was too meme-y for me to not use! Grandpa always said this island and its inhabitants were magical. I see that now. The more photos of animals I collect, the more people will understand and care about this island, like he did. Oh, there's a burb! I didn't even see it the first time. Can I get it from here? You're so cute! Can I whistle like this? Maybe get its attention? Cute! Tangerine shawled finch. That's adorable! I have to say that my favorite two things about it is the perfect amount of time to prepare for it, followed by the other dreaded awkward silence every time. Nah. Alright, so we found tangerine birds, we found prism butterflies, and the ruby beetles. Well, there's a whole lot more of them than I thought! Well, I think I remember Grandpa mentioning that the plants on this island are photosensitive. Maybe the flash of my camera will be enough to make that glowing flower bloom. Gotcha! Okay, mechanics! How do I make sure that my flash is on? Or is it already on? Whoa! Now that's photosensitive. All I needed was a little flash to shoot a beam of light? And that stalk it grew is something out of a fairy tale. Well, if it's anything like the fairy tale, I might be able to climb it. How's Pocket today? Pocket is doing well! Pocket is chillin'. I have surprisingly not finished my coffee yet today, but that is okay. I'm gonna get there. Oh, I can take pictures of the fauna! This looks like a bird of paradise. That's my wife's favorite flower. Lobster claw. Ooh. Okay, so I'm gonna have to look out for the, whoa, what was... Okay. I'm gonna have to take a... I'll keep a lookout for all of them. These look like orchids. It is an orchid. Oh my gosh, I love flowers. You know what? Sometimes I really miss working in flower shops. Just a little guy. Pink capped button mushroom. Adorable! I'll have to tell Jenny about it. This is so cute! Okay, alright. Is there anything else here for me to find? Before I move on. It's good to know that now I can take a picture of the flora and the fauna. Ooh, can I take a picture about? Look, can I take a picture of that? It kind of looks like a bromeliad. I keep hitting the wrong button. Ooh, I can! All right, what are you? A rainbow bromeliad! Called it! I love bromeliads. They're really cute. You're another rainbow bromeliad. Okay. This is such a cute game! Oh my gosh, thank you for recommending it, Anarchy. This is adorable. What is that? They look like... beetle people? Oh, can I climb around? I'm dumb. Alright, can I jump off from here? Let go. Okay, there we go. Those look so cool! Oh, on top of the branch! They seem so familiar. Yes, their tailed swinging is a giveaway. It's a Moravian queso bird? Monkey? I should look at it in the journal. Okay, R. So cute! They look like Faye! Rainbow-crested Quetzal monkey. That's adorable! Akka, hello, welcome in! How are you today, sweetie? I'm doing well! Oh my goodness. It'll always be there. The sweetie joke will always be there. And Pillion, hello. I don't think I said hello to you yet. Hello.
Heads up, boys. The end's in sight. We'll leave the rest in your capable hands. Good luck.
What is over here?
Gives me a chance to not finish my coffee.
I want...
Maybe I won't be a complete dummy pants today. Because, I never turned my audio back on. Here. Like, see, I'm that level of dummy pants today.
Wouldn't say another, destroyed or getting destroyed by Barret's ass. If Barret were to sit on me.
Oh, my goodness. I don't play the remake so badly. I've played the remake once. I need to go back through because I need to play, oh, my gosh, what is it called? Integrade? What? The one with Yuffie. I love her. She's so spunky. I need to play that one. You own it? Time understood. I gotcha. Uh-oh, I think one of my headphones just died for good. That sucks. Aww. Hang on, hold for tech. I'm gonna change them out. Man, I've always had problems with these things. Hang on, just a sec. Hold for tech. No, it's fine. I'll just have to start saving for another pair. I'm temporarily deaf, Draco, now blind. Alright, that's fine. I have my over-the-head headphones. I'll put those on. Ouch, I remember why I don't use them, they're sharp. Hang on. Now I can hear things. Okay, let me change it up. Now I can hear this. And speakers. Okay, I'm set again. Also, you're a sweetie, Draco. Alright, let's get back to this cool monkey thing. The Rainbow Crest Quetzal Monkey. This monkey of paradise chooses to nest in the understory layer of Matavita's forest, hiding from predators. What's a predator to this? These affectionate monkeys twine their tails together in times of stress, or just to let one another know that they're there, that they care. That's so cute! Remember, Grandpa wrote this information down to help you. If you're ever stuck, check this journal. Oh, gotcha. It's as comforting to them as a hug. These monkeys sometimes twine their tails all night and wake up with bedhead on their fur. That's so cute! They glide among the higher branches and feed on fruits, leaves, and some insects. The classification of these animals becomes more complicated upon study. Are they avian? Primates? Primavians? Primavians, yes! These creatures like to sing in their spare time. They copy each other's tunes to create a symphony. It will be a miracle if I get any sleep during my expedition. These monkeys have a unique relationship with their courtship dance and light. Exposure causes their fur and feathers to change color. That's so cool! In my experience, the dim sunlight that penetrates the canopy isn't enough to trigger a reaction, but a strong beam of light has stunning results. Incredible. The light of my life, Bosco y Mira, 10-22-65. Aww! Bosco and Mira, that's so cute! Okay. Grandpa was quite the scientist, but these colorful friends are just cute bird monkeys. Wait, bird monkey! Binky! Much better! A Binky! Hello, yes. I know we just met, but can I flashbang you with the sunlight after invading your home? Yeah. It says in the journal these creatures twine their tails together. I should get a photo. I can see it from here. It's so cute. Whoa, why is there glowing stuff on the screen? I want to see if I can get close and get a really good picture. Tail twining behavior capture. So there's specific behavior I can get for each species. That's so cool. Wow, that was a cute photo. Where should I put it? There's a primary creature in each environment. In the jungle, it is the rainbow-crested Quetzal monkey. Every primary creature has four documented behaviors. When you capture one, it is an objective photo. Objective photos will appear in their labeled spots under the environments in the photo book. So cute! If you take more photos of the same subject, select the display photos in the photo book to view these new photos. You can replace the display photos at any time by selecting these from the extra photos. Try taking several photos of the tail twining binkies and select your favorite. All right, I'm down. Let's see how close I can get. Now I gotta show off that tail. Wish I could change the axis, but that's okay. Can I take a photo? Can I take a selfie with? No, I can't take a selfie with them. That's cool though. Ooh, is that new? It is. What is this? Ooh. An anthurium! I love anthurium! Oh my gosh, what we used to do with one of the flower shops I worked at was we would get imported anthurium and a bunch of Hawaiian rocks, like the lava rocks. And we would go and have the anthurium grow out of the lava rocks and call them love rocks for Valentine's Day. Oh my god, they sold like hotcakes and they were so cute. I loved taking home the extras after the Valentine's Day sales were done. They were so cute. But then again, I just really like plants. Like I was saying earlier, I kind of miss working in flower shops. That's a unique plant. Reminds me of a, reminds me of a trumpet flower. It is a trumpet flower! Ooh, pretty butterfly. I know that, that big flower is what it wants me to take a picture of. I want to get a picture of that butterfly, too. Whoa! I keep hitting the wrong button. Zoom all the way in. Toucan beak butterfly. That's so cute! This whole game is cute, oh my goodness. Okay, that's more rainbow bromeliad. That's more Hello. Birds of paradise. Oh! Who's that under the tree? Hi, buddy. Maybe it'll come say hi if I whistle. Oh! Oh my god, it's a pheasant! It's a pheasant of some kind! It's so cute and chubby! It's a cabal! Oh my god, I love that! They're actually really endangered birds! Hi, baby! Hello! Oh my god, look at your little face! Oh, you're so cute! Yeah, no, more bromeliad. They do, they burrow. They're really cute. Sir Attenborough actually has a really, really funny little bit on the internet about them. Is he gonna teach me how to crouch? Oh, I can scare off the wildlife. I'll have to keep that in mind. Also remember to look behind. Always remember to look behind. Ooh, you're different though, aren't you? Or maybe you're not. Maybe you're another trumpet plant. You are. You can be... No, wait. The angel trumpet. That's so cool! There's so many critters! Wait. You're new. Pale blue... Finwing. Adorable! Oh, there's more of those things. Is that a corpse flower? No, it's not. Oh, I scared it. No way, come back. Whoa! Oh, that's so cool! Oh, if I had taken a picture, I could have got to do something cool, couldn't I? Well, the more you know. cute. What are you? You're like a little cricket baby. Cute.
You're moving in herds.
Oh, hi, Boo Boy. Oh my gosh, hello.
You do move in herds.
Hello, hello. Welcome in, Raiders. Welcome in. Hi there. Hello. Boo, thank you for bringing your community to me. I hope you had a great stream. If you need to go and take any extra, if you need to take any after stream care, feel free to go and do so. This doesn't look like Siren. Brynth. Brynth, please. Have mercy on me, Brynth. But yeah, hi. Hello. If you guys do not know me, I am Pocket Parasaur. Parasaurolophus. PNG tuber, variety streamer, dummy pants supreme.
I hate you, Fear. Wow, you can really see the mouse cursor of me getting scared. Fear, you can't do that when I'm playing a chill game. You're gonna give everyone a heart attack.
You never crashed the
last time. Mouse going scream is worth it.
Kaiser Mercy, thank you. Thank you, Queen.
Queen,
I appreciate
you fucking
it.
Eating chips.
Wait, no way! Brynth, what have you done? Brynth, no! How could you do this to me? Brynth, how could you do this to me? They like my sound. They think I'm funky. Oh my god! Oh, you're gonna have to show me how to even do a Kaizen. I've never done one before. I can't believe you've done this to me! Brynth, why? Brynth! Brynth, no!
So, I have a phone right now that is recording my face. Who brought a duck into class?
You have to be free from Siren Wish granted. What?
Rafe.
At what cost, Rafe? Brynth?
Please get your duck under control. I'm trying to teach a lesson here.
Oh my gosh. Welcome in, you guys. if you're a new raider here, welcome in. Get comfy. I am contemplating my life choices. You know what? Fair. I liked the story of Celeste, but Brynth, every time I finished playing, I thought my arms were broken. Jenny! Hi, Jenny. Small Panda, hello! Hi, everybody. Hello, welcome in. Well, since you guys are all here, I'll go ahead and do my little plugs. Didn't even have to use trigger for Kaizo. I'm so... Ah, oh, Brynth, I can't believe you've done this to me.
Gotta go fast.
Been playing Lethal Company, just me and my partner. I saw my first little girl. Ooh, Jenny, you are so brave, Jenny. It's cold and I'm at work. I feel that. It's like negative 35 degrees outside. It is so cold. Our windows and doors are frozen solid and we're not getting out until it thaws out. But that is fine. Well, since you're all here, I will once again do my spiel. This is my last stream for the week until Saturday when I reveal the new model and we're going to be playing Alien Isolation. I'll be hanging out at the clubhouse, so I'm hoping that people will stop by and hold my hand and tell me how brave I'm being. Yes, Ash! Ash B Plays right here is the one who made the new model. Very exciting. I know everyone here loves the Chadkit redeem, but if you love Chadkit, you're gonna love this because we get the final Ultima Chad Pocket. The final form will be released on Saturday. I'll take some time to chit chat with everybody, show it off, and do Alien Isolation. Oh no, protein!
Can you see the dark? Can you fix the broken? Can you feel?
The return of Chadkit. Welcome back. Yay! Yes, I know. I know you guys love this form. We're gonna get the ultimate Chad form on Saturday. Brent is scared. I know. Brent is intimidated by this form. I love it. This is what you get for making me play a Kaizo game, Brent. I'm gonna play the whole time as Chad. Oh my gosh, but yeah. That shit can't protect you from Kaizo. Oh my goodness. Jacket will one-shot your Kaizo first time through? Exactly. I'll just use my chin to break everything in my path. Oh my goodness, okay. But yeah, this is gonna be our last stream until Saturday, so I wanted it to be fun, cozy, happy, warm. Warm is the main thing I really wanted right now because it's so cold. And on Saturday, we'll be playing Alien Isolation. You guys will get to see the new model. We'll play around with it a little bit. Thanks again so much, Ash, for doing it. I'm very excited to share this with everybody. And then on Sunday, on this following Sunday, we're going to be hanging out with Faye Jenny because it's her birthday. Happy birth, Jenny. But yeah, that's all my spiels. We can get back to this cute photo game now. We're trying to save all the creatures of this island to get conservation. And it's a very magical place. Look at these little guys. Look at these little guys. There's little critters. And all the bromeliads. And we've got trumpets. And we have all this cool stuff. I'm very excited. I'm really excited that I've actually been able to guess half the flowers so far. But I guess this is what comes when you work for a flower shop for so long. That's new. Oh, it's the banana birds! I wonder if I can get one to come hang out if I whistle. No, come back! Ooh, you're a new butterfly. Ooh, emerald birdwing butterfly. Cute! We've seen the bromeliads. Ha! Banana peel toucan! This theme is adorable. I love it so much. Anarchy suggested it to me, and I'm so glad that they did. Birdwings are giant. So, way back in the day, I actually really loved doing nature photography of different places. And I remember I went to a butterfly sanctuary once. And I got a beautiful picture of a birdwing butterfly. Dice Wolf, hello, welcome in! Oh my gosh, look at all those babies! I wonder if I... Hang on, if I... They newted it back at me! Oh, I want to say there's something up there. Oh, Jenny, we found some mushrooms earlier. Afro! Hello, Afro! Can somebody give Afro a shout out for me? And look, we found another one! Mushrooms! I really am, Anarchy. Thank you so much for sharing with me. Oh. Why are they upside down?
Can I see it?
What's up, guys? How's it hanging?
Oh. Why was that so loud?
I love Afro's laugh. It's so good. Okay, so that's not anything I can... Oh! Alright, that's not anything I can... Right now, I want to see what those pink barbs are. If I back up a little bit, will you land again? Fine. I'll be there for Alien Isolation so we can scream together. Afro, thank you! I'm gonna hold my hand, Afro. I'm so scared. What's that? Oh, they're nests! Oh, they're nests! Are they for the Quetzal Rainbow Monkeys? Oh. Hmm. Where'd that gliding Binky go? It must be around here somewhere. Can I see babies if I go see the nests? Alright, are these nests for the monkeys or are they for the birds? How do I... this one. If I... crouch. Wow, are these Binky nests? But where are the Binkies? I wonder if I can coax them down with my whistle. Oh, look how cute they are! Whoa. Oh, it's so cute! I'm just gonna sneak up real quiet-like so I can take a picture. Whoa, where am I? Hang on. There we are. Look at all of them. They got babies. Oh, that's so cute. No worries, Jenny. Thanks for stopping by. I'm gonna get a better picture of you. You're so close and pretty.
Awoos!
We're gonna do some awoos? Queen, hello! We'll do awoos just for you, Queen.
We do so.
How well was your day? Can someone do a shout out for Queen for me? They're so much braver when it comes to games than I am. You guys are new.
Oh, the gold monster doesn't save me.
Bunny-eared emerald leaf bug. Cute!
The fuck?
Why?
Did you see his fucking face?
Are these lovebirds? Oh. Does Maravilla Island have venomous spiders or snakes? It does say that there's predators here, but I have not found them yet. They were so cute! I keep hitting the wrong button. Alright, there's a whole bunch of rainbow bromeliads. Oh, I don't have that butterfly yet. Gail, hi Gail, welcome in. How are you? Well, I can go down this way. Perfect. We're taking pictures. How are you, Gail? Let's see, can someone give Gail a shout out too? They're such a cutie shark. I'm gonna take a picture of this one. In between all the bromeliads. Queen, thank you for giving us a sub to Gale. Thank you so much. That's so sweet of you. There's so many directions for me to go. I kind of don't know where to start. Look at that one sitting on the bromeliad. Whoa. So many!
I spared no expense.
Ebony! Hello, darling dear! I hope you're having a good one! How are you feeling? Gail's also adorable, but Ebony is Empress Cutie. If someone could go and please give her a shout out for me. just honestly so sweet and kind-hearted. I love going and seeing her. She makes my day better. Ooh, I could take...
What did I do?
Ebony cute? Adorable. Yeah, adorable. And I love her laugh. Whoa, what are you? You're fireflies. Look at you. Topaz rhino beetle. Oh, that's so cool. Oh my gosh, I love this. I love this. I love this. Just seeing all the different critters. Oh my gosh, there's so many of them. Ooh. I think I have you already, but I do. The fin wing. Oh. Ooh, wait, could I actually... I still don't have the height, dang it. What is this game exactly? So this is Beast of Maravilla Island. We are here after our grandfather has passed. We have his journal and we have his camera. We're trying to go and do conservation efforts for the unique animals here. They're buddies! There's a glitch in a later area? Okay, I'll keep an eye out. Whoa. I don't see anything. These binkies are socializing by singing to each other. If I could just mimic their voices, I might be able to bring one closer to me. I better listen to their song closely. I don't want to offend them. I did it, I did it. Hi! They're so cute! Singing behavior. I attracted another one! So cute! I love that. There's more of them than I thought. Prison wing butterfly. Emerald butterfly. Right. Button mushrooms. Alright, alright. I think we've got all these. This is so cute. This is so cute! Let's see what's over here.
Stop it.
You know what?
More nuts. Bear afraid! Thank you, Ebony. cute. Thank you, Ash. Let's see. Got a lot of feelings for... Aw, I got a lot of feelings for having such a small body. Me too. Me too, Orange. I am rated M for big emotions. Oh, looks like we're in the middle of an ad break. But that's okay. We'll just run around and do some chit-chatting until everybody has a chance to come back. Let's see, I gotta go shopping in Panera with my family. Maybe crochet or draw. Ooh, that sounds fun. Throwing stuff at me. Him for big mood. There's so many of them. This is amazing. Why? Doesn't change the fact you're cute, Ebony. Ooh. No, come back. No. Hibiscus plumed dove. So cute. For Mama Mia, here I go again. My, my. Yes! I was just telling Boobo earlier, I actually really love ABBA songs. I want to take a picture of the empty nest. Why is that not an objective? That's such a cool, like, behavioral pattern. Better soon?
Wow.
You know what? It's okay, Orange. It's okay to not be okay sometimes. And blame it on winter? Yeah, winter messes with a lot of people. It's okay. Wow, this jungle is so full of life. Who'd have thought I'd see flying bird monkeys here?
Scientists recently discovered a new dinosaur that was very intelligent. They named it Thesaurus.
Thesaurus! So cute. Where do I go from here? Because there has to be more that I'm not seeing. I just don't know what path to take. All right, retrace my steps. Vesper!
Vesper _the_ bun just subscribed for 3 months. Mom,
Vesper, thank you so
Pokemon
much for the
snap?
Sub!
We have Pokemon.
I really appreciate
snap
it, thank you!
And becoming a fossil is no easy thing. First, the plant or animal has to die.
Can someone give Vesper a shadow for me? They're such a cute one. Oh, hi there. Oh. Okay, bye. No, wake up. No, wake up. There we go. I didn't go this way. More orchids. Go back this way. Oh, I guess we can't go back this way, so this brings us back down there. Alright, we gotta find a way to go. On the hunt for cutie animals. Alright, so we went that way. There's gotta be a way over there. Probably, right? How would I get there? You know, let's consult the journal. Okay, we need to find more animals. One more bug. No, two more bugs. One more butterfly. One more bird. We have all the plants. We have a Binky swinging and we need one gliding and a Binky dancing.
A dinosaur banged their knee on the table. They were very sore.
Needs a shout out. Gotta lift up everybody. Alright, we have them gliding. Where can we go to make them dance? Maybe over here? No, they're nesting. It's down here, maybe. Where was it where they were kind of like all spread out? Let's see, let's see. Over there! Oh, maybe I can look it that way from here. Hang on. Yeah, here we go, here we go.
Fossil is no easy thing. First, the plant or animal has to die.
That's so cool! Wait, what didn't work?
I think I am cute.
Oh.
Yeah, I am cute.
Ebony admits she's cute. There's so many of them. That's so cool. Okay, well, I think I've done everything here I can then. Yes, so Ash deserves shoutouts as well. They are amazing.
Why is this one fish following?
Okay, no, that's not the one. I need to find the bright ones. Two more bugs. Where do I get bugs? This has light, so maybe it'll dance if I come here. Because it says I need light.
It's a sacrifice.
Wait, that lotus polyrath
I am
clothes.
Willing to make.
Oh! Where's Zosha compliant, guys? Maybe I need to go back down.
Fossil is no easy thing. First, the plant or animal has to die.
Thank you for the health check. Here we go.
Whoa! No.
Oh boy! You're back with a pretzel and honey mustard. That sounds delightful. Crickets. We're looking for more bugs, more butterflies. Whoa, there's one right there. You look so cool. Moonstone longhorn beetle. That's awesome. There's some more of them. Can I go in the water? Oh, I can't go in the water. There's some anthurium. Those are more orchids. More orchids. This takes so long. Stegosaurus on roller skates. my gosh. Honestly, I think TTS might be a little behind today. Pocky's sleepy. She'll pop up. If she doesn't pop up, I'll give you your points back. But she'll be here eventually.
What has a spiked tail, plates on its back, and 16 wheels? A stegosaurus on roller skates.
So do I have to photograph everything in an area to move on to the next one? I kind of don't understand that that part of it, but... Alright, so there's the beetles. There's the mushrooms. Is there anything in the log that'll come out? Nope. Maybe something along the beach? Can I go into the beach? Am I just dumb? Guys, am I being dumb? There's probably like a path or something I missed. Alright, I can't go through there. Something.
You know, becoming a fossil is no easy thing. First, a plant or animal has to die.
Okay, you don't go away if I take a second picture. Thank you for another health check. Something hidden. Can't go in the water. So... back up into the trees I go. singing jungle. Crystalline bugs, butterflies. Disguise themselves to look like other animals. Closure causes their fur and feathers to change color. Okay, we need to find out how to get that to happen. That's gonna be the big one here. Whenever there's lights, there's a chance that can happen. We got that one. They're all content in their nest, so I don't think it's gonna be any of them. I need to get you guys to dance. How do I get you to dance? Cider, hello, welcome in! How are you? I hope you're having a good one today! There. Chili working. We've got fingerless mittens. Ooh. I'm glad you're able to go and keep your hands warm. Okay, they're too busy flying. Ah! Hi, Ebony! Hello, Gons! Welcome back! Maybe these guys? Alright, we've seen the tea candy. They're very cute, but... how do I get them to dance? It's super cute! Hello, Shock! Welcome in! We're on a photography adventure. Yeah, you did. Pokemon Snap at home, right? It is a warm tropical environment and it is a cute photo adventure when I love those. Those are all the orchid butterflies. Let's see, did you play 3D Dinosaur Adventures as a kid? Yes, I did! I loved that game! Especially the timer game where you had to go and find all the different dinosaurs through the maze to save them in the time machine. I loved that game! precariously positioned photographer pokes perplexing polka dots. I feel like there's another part here that I just haven't found yet. Okay, they're singing, but they're not dancing. They should release 3D Dinosaur Adventure on Steam. You know what? There is a Lost Media website that I like to go to for really old games, and 3D Dinosaur Adventure is on there. If you want, I can give you the link later. But yeah, I love playing with the Movie Maker, and I love playing the timed trial to go and save all the save as many dinos as possible in a time machine. I remember there was a walking animation or something as well. I was so young when I played that game. By the way, could somebody give Cider a shout out for me if anyone's still here? If not, I'll do it.
Should face each other and kiss.
Thank you!
Make wet, sloppy kissing sounds for the entire stream.
Wait, is that a trumpet flower or is that a bright flower? That's a trumpet flower.
Yeah. Where are you?
Hmm.
Oh my god, are you actually doing it?
No.
Oh.
Okay.
Oh, you flipped me. I'm gonna cry. I just kissed nothing.
No. Just a
second. Okay, I'll flip you again. Okay. Go for it.
Okay. Put me back.
Gonna turn the audio down just a little bit because I think the music's a bit loud. But wait, did that save? It did. Okay, cool. Hang on just a second. I'm gonna look something up. Ba-ba-ba-ba. Well, what, there's everyone here. I might as well go and give another reminder that this is going to be my last stream for the week until Saturday. Because on Saturday is when I go and reveal the new model and play Alien Isolation with everybody. I'm very scared. I hate it a lot, but a lot of people have asked. Cooper, hi! Hello, Cooper, how are you? Let's see, can someone give you know what? I can give Cooper a shout out real quick. There we go.
We're fighting Tempora.
Oh, is that is it Elden Ring?
Or you're like running up against a Well, if you're looking on my stream, Faye, Smori is right with us.
What?
I don't know if I could handle any of those kind of games, honestly. Oh, Woody Ritz was both at the beach down there and the pillar there. Oh, thank you for the context. This is gonna be my last one for the week, doing the new model and doing Alien Isolation on Saturday. I know at least Afro's gonna be popping in to say hi. I am so scared. I am so scared. Not gonna lie, I didn't wanna play Alien Isolation because I thought it would be too scary, but you know what? I'll do it. I'm gonna do it. So many people have asked me to. And I didn't want to, because it scared me, but I'm gonna do it anyway. Alright, I have to be missing something. But I'm not sure what. What am I missing in this game? What am I missing? I need to get a Blinky dancing. Gems, butterflies, birds. So do I have to get all of these things? Pocket, are you doing it in VR? I don't own VR. One, because I think it would make me motion sick. And two, I think I would get way too scared. Playing it any game. Playing any games. I think I would get way too scared. But yeah, I know, like, you know, some people can do that kind of stuff in, like, VR headsets. But it's just, it's way too much for me. It's too spooky. I can't handle it. I'm baby. I'm baby! I think is what I'm gonna do. I'll be right back. Hang on. Okay, we're back. We're back. Alright, I think I have an idea of what I need to do. But yeah, yeah, you guys know me. I love photography games. This is definitely right up my alley. I really appreciate the recommendation. It's so cute. There's just something about photography games that I've always really liked. And you know what? Even though this is really sweet compared to what it was, I think the fascination first came with Fatal Frame. As I'm probably gonna say, that's where it first started. Oh my gosh, there was another path. Okay, it was right. There's another path here. Gonna get some more cute pictures. Just a little mushroom. Okay. And a really good one of those emerald butterflies. Okay. Excuse me. Ah, okay. All right, new area, new area. Cute. Whoa, you're huge. Can I look up in here? Whoa. That's cool. A little spooky with the liminal space, but cool.
They do move.
Lexi Bean, hello! Thank you for coming in. Thank you for the raid. How was your day? How was your stream? I hope you had a good one. If you need to do any kind of after stream care, go ahead and do it. I'm gonna go ahead and give you a shout out. And thank you for sharing your community with me. Lexi Bean is so cute, you guys. Look at that little face!
See? All I had to do was to change the recipe for the cosmic banana, and now it's finally got to end points off.
Nice.
More people interested in it.
Bye.
Okay, do you want?
There we go. Okay, more paths for us to discover. See if there's anything over here first. Where are we now? We're certainly not in Kansas anymore. That's an old clip that happens sometimes. I think I have my settings to show anything from within the last year. Whoa, you're a new bird! So cute! Leaf-winged parrot. Hi! Let's check what's over here. Lucky Boos. Alright, so I've already got a picture of you. Dancing. Wait, he's dancing. This little guy is trying to attract a girl, but he's just not impressive enough. Maybe I can be his wingman and help him out. I think Grandpa said something about Binky courtship and lights in the journal. He did. He said that they need light. So there's gonna be... There has to be a... Maybe if I take a picture? No, that didn't... Ah! Ebony! Why are you throwing meteors at me? Okay, okay, let's see. How do we be a monkey's wingman? Crickets! Ba 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 ba! So I need to figure out a way to give him light. Those two have... The ones that are made up seem to have light. I have a picture of you, don't I? I do. But you're very pretty. Crimus! It's Crimus in the chat! Man, I love Anthurium. They're so cute. I used to have an Anthurium as a household plant because I really like having plants in my life. That's why I have a big garden and everything else. But unfortunately, sometimes, as a bee, when my mental health gets really bad, my plants often reflect it, and I lost a lot during the last like 4 or 5 months. But that's okay. I'll build up my garden again. Do I actually have to read the journal to get the hint? That's okay. It's like I say on here all the time. It's okay to not be okay. Just gonna sneak by. Here we go, here we go! Here's how we go and we get him the... There's how we become a turtle wing man. We need to reflect this back somehow. Whoa! You're an actual snail! I thought you were a rock! Giant agate snail. That's so cool! You want the fruit? Can I get him the fruit? How do I... Oh! Pick up. Come here, budgie! No, almost. Come on.
Wow.
There we go. I did it. Better grab a picture of the happy couple. No, we did it. Okay. We became a monkey's wingman. Mary, I've missed you! How are you, dear? I haven't seen you in a while! I'm so glad! First time chatter, of course, always. What do you think dinos tasted like? Probably vaguely like chicken. You started a new job? That is understandable. Life is priority.
Boo dies in his sleep from a deadly infection. Oh my god! Boo died of the bubonic plague!
I need
plague.
To find more butterflies.
I'm pretty lying here because
which
he's
I think
bad
I see
here
above.
Than you are. The bubonic plague! Oh. Boo dies from the bubonic plague, everyone! Oh my god!
I need
to save this. I need to say, oh, the prophecy fulfilled. Quote 2, wouldn't it be funny if you were...
He cleared the path for us. So schedule's a bit weird while you get used to it. You know what? That's fine. Take your time, Mary. These things are... It is important to go and make sure that you have time for real life things outside of the internet. I'm proud of you. A new butterfly! That one looks like a Luna moth! Oh my gosh, where's Jenny? It's Jenny's. No, not that. There we go. Pink painted swallowtail. Pretty! Well, congratulations, you've unlocked some extras. Go to the main menu to view them? Okay. I wonder what it is. Well, hang on, I don't want to leave in case it doesn't save. Oh my goodness, you're beautiful. Oh my gosh, you're absolutely beautiful. You're so pretty. Island spirit. Well, I'm so glad I got a picture of you when I did. She's so pretty. Whoa! I found ruins? The ruins are calling me. God, I'm such a nerd for that reference. I can't help it. I'll always love that series because of what it meant to my wifey and me. Okay, well, I'm backing off. I'm backing off. Go land again. Dang it. Aw, is it not gonna land? Aw, I wanted a cute picture of it. That's fine. Alright, we're gonna go up the ruins. Whoa. Ooh. So many in here. Okay, you guys are sensitive, got it. Delicate babies. You're shy, understood. There we go. It does kind of look like an Aztec room. Whoa, what's that? I think we found one of the predators in the island.
Oh, wow!
What was that? That was huge! Where'd all the binkies go? Were they scared of it too? That can't be good. What? Why is my backpack vibrating? What? What in the world? Whoa, the gym is glowing? I've never seen it do that before. I've got to keep going and figure out what all this means. All right, we're going to go and find out. Predators are kind of cute, not going to lie. They can be. They really can be. All right, let's head out of here and get a better view of this thing. Butterflies! Well, there's the spirit again! Anything behind me? That's a pretty shot. Actually, hang on. Look at all of them on the tree branch! There it is again!
Wow.
That deer thing keeps showing up around the island. Is it following me, or am I following it? That is so cool looking. There they all go. Ooh, crystals. So pretty. Oh. Are you ready to adventure onwards? You will not be able to return to this area for a while. I'm ready. This is pretty. Look at the mushrooms! Neon toadstool. So cute! Is that also a neon toadstool? Oh, it doesn't show. Can I take pictures of the big ones? No, they're all neons. Okay. That's a cool picture. Whoa! Did I miss a dragonfly? Where did it go? Well, there it is. What did you- Hang on a sec! I just want to get a picture! Oh. Achoo! What is this stuff? Oh, of course glowing flowers would drop glowing pollen. Now I fit right in with the rest of the plants. That's cute. Oh, it's so pretty. Are those more toad? No, yeah. You're a frog. Seems these strange friends like my new shining style. What if they think I'm a flower with this pollen on me? So their glowing is otherworldly. What other mysterious beings might I find here? Wonder if I can take a selfie. Can I take a selfie with them? Kind of. Cute! I have a nagging suspicion I've seen or heard your name before. Well, welcome in, Takirosh! it looks like you're a first-time chatter here, but I do show up on a lot of other people's streams. But welcome in! Get yourself comfy! Is that a glowing bat? Oh, that's so cool! They are bats! Yeah, I wanna see if I can get a picture from this angle. Maybe I'll find a better one later on. I hear a frog, but I don't see it. Whoa! They left! Whoa! Was that an egg or fruit? No, wait, come back!
Oh!
Whoa. Everything here is so connected. The fireflies help the tree drop its fruit, which makes the frog glow after it eats it. I wonder if that fruit would make me glow. But it's probably not the best idea to eat weird glowing magic fruit. I'll stick with my trail mix. That's so cute! Can I take a picture of this? Creeping light blossom tree. Ooh. Alright. I hear more frogs. Where are you? Let me get a good picture of this. Leaf-nosed Luna bat. That's so cute! There you are! I'll just quietly sneak up. Orange poor bullfrog. Adorable! Oh, there's a couple right here. I'm gonna need a rain frog. Oh my gosh, that's so cute! That's adorable. I mean, Amanitas are one of Jenny's favorites, I think. Luminous water poppy. All right, where'd the bats go? Get a better look at them. Let's see if they respond to music. Oh, no, but the frogs do. That's so cool. Lustrous cattails, of course. Ooh, there's one that's actually blooming. Little lotus flowers. Gleaming river lotus. Cute! I sound like I'm full of positivity. I try to be. Giant bright vined, bright veined lily pad. That's cool. Whoosh. It's not always possible to be happy all the time, but streaming for you guys makes me happy. And I hope me being happy makes you guys happy. Plus, we're also playing a game about photography and animals, which I just makes me so happy. There's our big frog friend. Hi. Whoa. Look at this. You're so cute. Anything else here? Alright, those dragonflies are over there. I want to see if I can get a better picture of one. They go so fast. There's one. Yes. Aquamarine dragonfly. I love dragonflies. They're so cool. No one ever expects them to be apex predators, but they are. Get pollened. Frog chorus, exactly! Alright, we're gonna do some more leaping. Oh, hello? Do we have a friend? You like a croc? A croc-a-cat! Can I boop the snoot? You're so cute! No way, come back! I want to be friends! Ah, it soaked me! I'm not sure what I expected, but it definitely wasn't that. What a rascal. At least it's cute. Otter? Crocodile? Otterdile? Otterdile! I wonder if my grandpa wrote about these mischievous otterdiles. New objectives. Let's open up the journal. Oh, it looks like we are in a ad break, so I'll wait just a second. See if there's anything new to photograph over here. This is such a cool environment. I love this. Nothing in the water I can photograph, right? Just ripples? Up! Up! Blop! Up! See how quickly I... how close I can get. There we go, there's a really good one! Is there anything else I can see from here? Wait! You glow when I whistle! Nice! That's a big bat. Whoa! What kind of bat are you? Giant sunset bat. I'm gonna have to get a better picture. Apex predators, it's really cool. I also see dragonflies in media being like really swampy or humid areas, but they're all over where I live and it's so dry here. They're really well adapting. I see dragonflies here too. I live near a stream and there's a lake nearby. There's loads of forest in my area. Dragonflies are pretty, they definitely are. I love them. Of the insect world, they're probably my favorite.
Now, becoming a fossil is no easy
thing. So if I'm being honest, I'm actually quite a big fan of wolf spiders as well. They're another apex predator. Probably because they've been so nice to me individually. Because, like, having an apex spider in the house gets rid of a lot of pests that you don't want around. Ooh, okay, let's go and look at all these. Welcome back, guys, welcome back! What kind of spider? A wolf spider. I like wolf spiders, they're cool, but dragonflies are probably my favorite insect. Let's see, river-dwelling bats. When they first swooped above me, I mistook these bats for massive moths. I would not be surprised if the moths are also fooled. It would certainly make them easier to catch. Their fuzzy wings get covered in pollen in the same manner as the insects they imitate. This island continuously reminds me that bees are not the only pollinators that flowers attract. The Maravillian Scaled Otter. By the rivers of Maravilla nests a family of curious mammalian reptiles. The classification of these creatures is hard to decipher, much like the creatures I encountered in the canopy a few days ago. These creatures have an otter-like body, but swim laterally, a characteristic similar to reptiles such as crocodiles. Scaled skin and whiskers. I love that! There's a dinosaur artist that I follow on Twitter and Blue Sky that occasionally puts like little whisker-like features to their dinosaurs. It's such a cute little take. I love it. Repto-mammals? Yes! They are extremely acrobatic and perform a masterful flip before they dive to grab objects from the riverbed. It seems they have fun doing it, too. These creatures have a unique hunting method. To conserve energy for playtime, they stay very still and camouflage as logs. Ooh. Whistling is a play behavior. Doing so will invite the scaled otter to prank you with a water play by spitting water at you. I was given one or two unintended baths by making high-pitched noises near bodies of water. Today I witnessed something amazing. A swarm of fireflies flew across the river, ripening a fruit with their light. When these otters eat this luminous fruit, chemical reactions within their bodies... Oh, thank you for the follow, Takiro! Let's see, Takirosh. Takirosh. Thank you for the follow! When these otters eat this luminous fruit, chemical reactions within their bodies cause them to glow like a discoette. Mere drawings cannot capture the beauty of these dazzling scales. I'm soaked with the river water and otter spit. I suspect they were defending territory. But after observing them spray water at each other and any other interesting target, it's clear that they're having fun at my expense. I splashed them back, and that's earned me a place in the family. That's so cute! This place is cute. I'll drop a follow for now. Aw, thank you! Oh, are we close to the funny number goal? That's fantastic. Call you Taki? Got it. Today, one of the otters gifted me a smooth stone from the riverbed. Its shape and pattern are both captivating. I considered taking it with me as keepsake, but something stayed my hand. I had a strong notion that taking something from the island, even something as trivial as a pebble, might disrupt the delicate balance of its ecosystem. I'm running low on supplies, and despite how kind the island has been to me thus far, I do not think I am brave enough to try to subsist off of its unidentified plants. It seems I must draw my current expedition to a close. I am eager to share what I've discovered. What dwells here is something that deserves to be cherished by the world. I could not locate this place on any chart, so I must use some guesswork in trying to return to the mainland. No expert, but I think my navigation skills are sufficient to bring me home. As I stand on the beach now, I feel a sort of sadness, not just within myself, but in the air around me. This island has been my greatest adventure, and I can only hope that this will not be its final chapter. Goodbye for now, Maravilla, but not forever.
Would you still love me if I was a whale?
Well, that's cute. I'm a purple dragon, no relation to Spyro. From the Northlands across the ocean. Oh, that's so cool! If you stream, let me know and I will go and I'll give you a shout out. Alright, let's go take some pictures of those other bats we found. Froggy! Frog butt! Look at that frog butt! Look at that frog butt! No worries! I'm still happy to have you here. Whoa. The pebble from the journal! Oh, you're so cute! Oh my gosh, where is Gleo? Gleo needs to see this. See how close I can get. Maravillian scaled otter. So cool! Love big mushrooms. Okay. Oh, I thought it would splash me. Pick up. Cool! Is it like a oyster shell or something? I'm gonna take a picture of it. Yeah. Oh, that was a bad picture of it, but... I got it. Can I throw another one? What a better picture. Oh my gosh, you're so cute! Look at your little face! Such a cutie! Oh, this is so pretty! What is this? Some sort of hide and seek? All right, you little rascal, I'll play. Now, where could you be? Stone was behind me? Was there another stone behind me? Okay, I'm gonna throw it again for sure. Ooh, I see it, I see it. There you are. Camouflage behavior. Giant sunset bat. There we go. Finally got a good plumage of it. Rock, rock, rock. Where is the rock? There is the rock. Thank you, Aniki. Well, better than nothing, I guess. I'm trying to think of what they remind me of. The noises. It reminds me of something. Hang on, what's over here first? Anything? Ooh, a cave! You're so cute! Look at your little face! Okay, okay. Bears! That's what they remind me of! They remind me of baby bears! Alright, these are all logs. Where are you? There you are! I did something. Oh, you're new. What are you? Come on, open up your wings just a little. Are you shy? Hawk moth fruit bat. You're so cute! Okay. Okay, okay, okay. More frogs! Okay, okay, okay. Oh my gosh, I love cute animal games like this. They make me so happy. Huh? Whoa! Whoa, it's so intimidating up close. Now I get why the Binkies from earlier ran off. Why does it seem so angry? I haven't done anything wrong, have I? Oh, it's glowing again! And the gem piece is going off again, even more intensely than before. Are the two connected? I have to figure out what's going on. But how did Grandpa expect me to handle that fierce creature? I have to keep going. I can do this. We can do this! Let's get this little guy. You look like a poison dart frog. Neon dart frog. And you... You guys are also adorable. What are you, little beetles? The black opal ladybug. So cool! Okay, let's look at you guys. Oh, there's the one in the background! Violet-capped toad. Cute! Hang on, what are my objectives? Ooh! Fungal amphibians, cool. Or the glimmering river. Luminous crystalline bugs. Arthropods that are bioluminescent generally use that trait to locate mates. But so many of these creatures here glow. It must be like trying to find a specific star in the night sky. It's possible that they are emitting lights and color imperceivable to the human eye. It is amazing how even the tiniest creatures here seem to hold such deep secrets. Fungal amphibians. While examining a cluster of mushrooms, I was stunned to see eyes examining me back. How many of these stealthy frogs are hiding among the toadstools? Like their poison dart frog cousins, their bright coloration may be a toxic warning to predators. Or perhaps it's a means of luring in fungivorous insects for an easy meal. For what I know, both may be true. River-dwelling bats. When they first swooped above me, I mistook these bats for massive moths. Oh wait, we read this part. Okay, caught up on the journal. Except I didn't check what the objectives were. I need an otter dial spitting and glowing. I need another frog, a bunch more bugs, two more bats, and two more plants. Okay. You spit at me! There we go. Twinkling night light lily. Moonlight Lord. Okay. That already has light shining on it, but it's not glowing.
Oh.
Maybe these plants need light and water to grow. And I already know how much this rascal loves spitting water and stuff. That works. There we go. Wah! Well, you can come with me. Actually, this is a really good scale for body. Ooh! Water skaters! Cute! Okay, they don't glow, but that's all right. Oh, I missed it. I didn't even see it until it was too late. Dang it. Fruit. We know how to do this. Seems like my otter dial friend wants some fruit. That looks just like the tree from before, but it's so much larger than the first one. Well, I know the fireflies can help these trees drop fruit, but I think it's gonna take a lot of fireflies to do the trick. Come on, Pollen. Don't fail me now. Let's befriend some fireflies. Let's do it. Ooh, that's actually a really lovely picture right there. Sorry, I know that was not the objective. You're new. Woolly ghost bat. Cute! Alright, let's find some fireflies. Let's see. Come on, don't be shy. Aww. You're so cute! There we go! Inky Beard Toad. Got all the frogs. Cute! Alright, where are we gonna find these fireflies? I know we need to get more pollen. There's some! Or a quartz firefly. Cute! Hi, buddy! Whoa!
Oh.
Looks like there's four more groups of fireflies up on these rocks. I'm sure they can help me light up this huge tree. I just need to find a way to get them up there. A purple agate snail. Alright. Come on.
Now, becoming a fossil is no easy thing. First, a plant or animal has to die.
Come on, you can do it. Where's our friend? Well, that didn't work. Almost. There we go! I don't know why it didn't work before. But I think that works! There we go! Okay, perfect. So let's grab that one. Boing! Ooh! Oh, that sounds so good! Ooh, that sounds so good! Can I go back down? There we go. I'm glad he's on our side. Oh. Come on. There we go. Okay, okay, here we go, here we go. One more group over there. Now we just gotta figure out how to get up there. Huh, I guess it's not our last group. You guys are cute and pink. Oh, you're the orange board ones again. Hey! How are we gonna get all the fireflies? Oh, can we just walk up? That's convenient. That should be enough fireflies. Come on, friends. Let's go light up that tree. Sounds like a laser, like, yip-yew! Here we go! It worked! Lanner, hello, how are you? There's multiple ones! Pretty! Oh my goodness! No, wait, come back! I want to take a picture! Glowing behavior. Nice. What you playing? We're playing Maravilla Island. Beast of Maravilla Island. It's really cool. Yeah, the bugs were actually pretty friendly. They're just fireflies. Just look different. We're saved. Dillinger, I thanks for asking. Never heard of this game before. It's yeah, it is kind of like Pokemon Snap. Let's see, we need another bug and we need another bat. I wonder if they're up there. I don't want to see if there's other places to go over here even. It looks like maybe. I do too. I love these kind of games. So we are trying to go and do a photographic evidence log of the different types of creatures that are here on the island for conservation reasons. Those are the woolly ghost bats. Wonder if maybe there's anything in here. So loud! Ooh, a cave. Whoa! Come on, don't be shy. Celestial winged bat. Cute! Neon toadstool. wonder if there's any frogs back here. Oh, I see a big otter dial sleeping. What's this? A piece of the journal. Oh, you're so cute. It has a baby! It has a baby! How do I grab it? There we go. Win! Love win. Alright, we found that missing page. I was half delirious when they found me adrift at sea. Maybe that's why no one believed me. When I told them of Maravilla's magic, they dismissed me without a second thought. I suppose I was lucky to have been found at all. They may not believe me, but I will prove it to them. I can find my way back. I know I can. I'll get proof this time. I'll provide to them that there is something out there greater than all of us. Something worth protecting. I'll do whatever it takes. Aww. We're still missing a bug. He never told me he came back to the island. Wait, does that mean by whatever it takes, did Grandpa do something? I thought he wanted to help the creatures of this island. It just doesn't make any sense. Well, I mean, it doesn't sound like anything bad. Not necessarily. The toadstools are so cute. Appreciating that dragon a lot a bit? Well, we didn't find all the bugs, but that's okay. I'm assuming this is the end of the level. Yep, I knew it. I'm ready. I'll come back and find that other bug later. Trekkion, made it to the Painted Plateau? Whoa, pretty. What are you? What are those? A quartz isopod. And what are you? Amethyst-backed glowworm. Well, there's even more. I see geckos! Hang on, let me look around here first. Gecko! Cute! Molten copper-leafed gecko. That's a cool name. What the fuck? That's a really cool name. Wait, what's that? Burrow's tail. And sunburst flowers. Okay. New objectives. Buggy Booze, hi. Wait, come back! Aw, basilisks are so cool! What are you? Well, you change colors based on whether you're threatened. You feel threatened or not. That's a cool little guy. So cool. Yay. Looks like prickly pear. Oh, succulents. I love succulents, man. Base. I never quite know what's gonna be on the list and what's not gonna be. Agave. Wait, what's new? What's new? Oh, it's the bee. The bees are new. Yes. Okay. This is so cool. Is it the yellow flower? Is that new? Oh, it was specifically the bumblebee again. Hmm. Oh, look at it! Oh, so cute. Just a little ball. Island lupine. Oh, this! There we go, there's a good picture of the lupine. Ooh, what are you? Blue-shelled citrine beetle. Murrow City, hello! Hi there, welcome in! How are you today? Hang on a sec, let me give you a shout-out. Murrow is another amazing dino streamer, guys. If you want to go ahead and give her a follow, go ahead and do so.
Here, don't look behind you.
Look! Oh my gosh, I love Path of Titans so much. It's so much fun.
Went into the water again.
The avatar says,
oh God,
thank
oh
you!
No.
This is actually...
Is this even... No. Oh no, is this a bad one?
Yeah.
Oh no! I'm gonna die.
Oh no! No!
Oh no,
there's... Oh no!
I go with you, Willow.
You're poor Dino Kyrus!
I go to the water with you, because they're after me.
No!
You're poor Doug! Oh my goodness, poor ducky. But yeah, welcome in. I love your streams. I think they're really cool. My name is Pocket. Parasaurolophus PNG tuber, Dummy Pants Supreme. This is the last time I'm going to be streaming this week because on Saturday I'm getting a new dino model. I'm really excited about it. Right? There needs more dinos in this world. Dinosaurs are so heckin' cool. 3D dino model? Not necessarily. A yucca plant. Not necessarily a 3D one. Whoa, what are those? Look at their little guys. They're just little guys. Condors! Oh, that's so cool! Live 2D? Not entirely. It is a honk model. I like them because they have just a little bit more life without going through the full rigging. The amazing Ashby Plays made it for me. I am so excited. Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh, look at it! Hang on. There's one right here! Oh my gosh, look at this little baby! Gilded Island sorry. I'm so totally normal about this. I love turtles. It's okay. They can be a little scaredy turtle in a half shell. Bulbasaur? It does look like Bulbasaur. Whoa! There's a big one! Hi! Oh, it's okay. I'll back up. Oh, it's another chameleon! Okay. Nothing else in this area, I think. Let's keep moving. Gotta find them all. Whoa, hang on a sec. You're different. Oh, we have our first spider! Oh my gosh, you're so cute! Golden Jaguar Gecko. This game is so cute, you guys. Oh, Aniki, thank you so much for recommending it to me. I love this. You know I'm a sucker for photography and animal games. Ooh. I can't tell if that one's just an odd color or if it didn't texture right, but it's still cool looking. Something's responding to my whistles. Oh my god, is it the spiders? Everyone's favorites, but I actually adore spiders. I think they're so cute. Whoa! You guys are so much bigger than I thought you were. Oh, I was hoping to get it while I was on the rock. Oh, because you're a vulture. That's why you're different. Through here? No. Cutie! I expect people to do. I have a terrible phobia of anything with too many legs. Fair enough. I mean, the way I see it, animals are just going and doing their own kind of little thing. We're as humans, as Homo sapiens, we are actually still really new to this world. So I feel like a lot of the stuff that we do is kind of invading on their territory. So it's less of they should be getting used to us and like we should be getting used to them because we're the new ones. You know, we're the new kids on the block. You have babies! That's so cute! Wait, you have a bug on you? It's a praying mantis! Oh, that's so cool! It did smile for the camera. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh, your defense display is so cute! I'm loving this. I love this so much. Okay. Alright, I have to keep going. I have to keep pressing forward. Oh? Ooh, it's that thing again! Whoa! Is that the creature I've been seeing? It's flying a little too close for comfort. Does it want something from me? Grandpa must have seen a beast like this on one of his trips here.
Oh!
Wait, that's gotta be that winged jaguar he used to tell me about when I was a kid! I remember that one was important to him, but I can't remember why. Did he write anything about it in his journal? Well, we're gonna go and look in the journal. Ooh, the golden-crowned griffin. As I progressed to the top of the plateau, I was confronted by a fearsome guardian, a miraculous and terrifying beast who nests above the clouds, fiercely defending its territory. It soars above the rocky landscape with its enormous, powerful wings. I can only imagine the strength it must have. I have little experience with this fearsome flying creature, except that it came howling from the sky and knocked me away with a tornado-like gust from a flap of its massive feathered wings. As I wove through the rocky pillars in a panic, the mighty beast ruffled its head feathers and pounced directly at me. I was able to just barely escape behind an earthen spire as the beast, in all its glory, terrible fury, slammed into the rocks and was dazed. There was a flash and an almost mystical sound of thunder, and suddenly before me was a humming shard of magic that seemed to pulse with magic with mystical energy. Proof floating before my eyes. I instantly knew it was the prize that I sought, and overcome with desperation to prove myself, I took it without thinking and ran for my life. I barely made it to the safety of the river, and behind me I could hear an earth-shattering roar that shook me to my core. I recovered what I came here for, but something isn't right. I can't shake the feeling that I have committed a grave wrong. From the deck of my boat, Maravilla grows smaller on the horizon, and the gem I took so carelessly rests heavy and lifeless in my hand. I've betrayed my own values in stealing something precious from the place I hold so dear. Perhaps if I hadn't been so set on proving myself right, perhaps if I had just taken the time to consider my actions. But it's too late for that now. The magic of the island itself turns me away from its shores. The winds and waves lash against my boat, forcing me further and further out to sea. I can only pray that someday, somehow, Maravilla can find it in its heart to forgive me. Oh, that's so sad. That's so sad! All raptors are plants. Okay. Alright, we gotta go and make friends with the griffin. We gotta make things right. Whoa! Great horned backed owl! That's so cool! I love owls too! Here's something responding to me. Is it the... What is responding to me? Is it the bug? You are! That's so cute! And you guys, I didn't even see you there. You blended so well.
Whoa. Oh.
Just a moment ago, the plants were so vibrant and alive, but everything here is so dead and bleak. What could have caused this? Aw, I don't think we're gonna like the answer. Oh, it's a skull! More vultures? Hello? PS2 Wizard, hello! Welcome in! Hi! Hi! It took the journal! Oh, it wants its gem back! That's all it wants, poor baby! It just wants its gem back! Well, we have a way up now. And we didn't get eaten. Let me do a quick shout out. There we go. To PS2 Wizard and to Lanner. There we go. Gonna jump? No, my journal. Grandpa left that for me. Please, it's all I have left of him. Hmm? Wait, the gem on that creature's head. It looked just like the one on the cover of the journal. Is that what it really wants? Is it suffering? Is it suffering that's what's causing the plants here to die? If that's the case, I should give it the gem back before its decay reaches the rest of the island. That might heal it. I hope. Wawantha! That was a really cute clip. Journal dude drew a griffin and betrayed my heart, but it is a cat. It is a cat. At the end of the day, it cat. Very cat-shaped.
What a fucking time to redeem that.
Okay, we go. Speak hot. Whoa. Wonder if I can get a different angle on it. There we go. You kind of look like a dodo, not gonna lie. Woohoo. Maravilla, I... Whoa! Got the island spirit again! Hi, buddy! So you're like half beer and half fox. That's cool. Oh, more ruins! The ruins are calling me. Let's see. More lizards! Whoa. Got it! No wait, why did it count as an armored beak hawk? Dang it! That's a big bird. Ooh, a caracara. Thanks for stopping by. Go. Are you actually gonna stop nearby? I'll get another picture of you. Another skull! More spiders. How could anyone look at that cute little face, though? Like, look at that cute little face. Right? There had to have been some kind of civilization. It's all kind of dead now, though. It looks like nature took over. Skull Kobold, hello, welcome in! I hope you're having a great day! More spiders! Hi! Nice. Alright, let's head in the ruins. Oh, one of those! Okay. Ooh, do we have actual puzzles? Ooh, we have a puzzle! Ah! Ah! I'm sorry! I just want to help! Bro, hello, welcome in! What is up? Yeah, right. Girl, how are you? I hope you're having a great day. If you guys are not already, make sure you give Growl a follow. They just got the 5 Thunder. I'm so excited for them. Looks like a weird Tomb Raider. How dare I? In your presence? Jeez, it could have killed me, but it didn't. Was it just a warning? I guess it doesn't know I'm here trying to help it yet. And what is this, another temple? This is really falling apart. What even was this place? I bet that griffin took the journal to the top of the tower. I just need to find a way up there. Okay. Stay calm, Marina. Just avoid the massive claws on the angry griffin, and you'll be just fine. Oh boy. We got this, Marina, we got this. Ooh, I bet I have to bait it into destroying the towers. Ah! I'm sorry, I'm just visiting! You're really cool looking, though. Okay, here we go, here we go. Here, kitty, kitty, kitty! Kitty, kitty, kitty! Kitty, kitty, kitty! Rawr! Rawr! Here! Come on! Ah! Oh! Oh no! Oh no! Oh no, it threw me into the rubble! I'm stuck! Oh no, it threw me into the rubble! I'm stuck! Thank you. Okay, you gotta go to the main menu. Continue. Please don't load me in the rocks. Please don't load me in the rocks. Okay, we're good. Okay, it's safe. It's safe here, so we're good. We're good. We're good. Maravilla Island. That was amazing. Phew. I can't swipe at me in here, but Grandpa did mention its powerful wings. And I bet this hallway acts just like a wind tunnel. Uh-oh. Ah! One flap of its wings and I'll be blown into the all the way back where I'm standing. I know getting the Griffin's gem back will be worth it, but it's a good thing I love you, Grandpa, because this is intense. You get a Marianne. Well, you get a Marina. Flying behavior. There we go, that's a good one. That's not half bad. We got this. We'll stay here. Outbreak is almost over. Let's see. Oh, at least we kept our objectives. I need a griffin roaring. We missed a raptor and we missed a plant, but that's okay. Thanks for the heart scroll. I went fancy faced? I went. Mom, I went fancy feast. We have fancy feast at home. The fancy feast at home. Throwing meteors at me, groan. Need to level it out? You're such a brat. If you guys aren't following Growl, you really need to be. He's a delight. Mountain sunburst flowers. Cute. Can I climb this? I can! Oh, I better watch my step. The ground here looks like it could collapse at any minute. Uh-oh. Come on. Because I love my pair of pals. You're all fantastic gremlins. But you've definitely come close to going and killing a couple of streams before with the with all the media redeems. Cat trying to knock something over? What a shocker. I know. Oh, we have a fox face. Hi. I'm just gonna take a quick picture of that. I know they don't save, but it's fun. Almost there. Don't worry, big, scary kitty. I'll get your gym back. Sphinx? Yeah. It is a kitty cat griffin. Oh. Apparently they couldn't pay for a climbing animation. There's the journal, but let me just check real quick to see if there's anything hidden over here. Because this seems like the kind of game that would hide a cool critter over here. Ooh. What's that? Well, we are high up. We're a little high up, aren't we? It's fine. This is fine. Just don't look down. Just don't look down. Alright, skies are clear. Okay. All right. I think we're okay. Is he gonna zip like a magnet? There we go. Are we friends now? Picture of her roaring. I want to see you use supersonic. Nice. All right, let's get their journal again. Ready to end your adventure? Wait, that's it? Is that really it? Is that the whole game? I just want to check to see if there's anything else in here. I guess we never did go through the painted, painted plateau. Ornamental crystalline bugs. When I arrived on Matavia for the second time, I progressed as quickly as I could through the jungle and river, hoping to find my answer in the untapped depths of the island. I was rewarded with a breathtaking vista of towering rocks and endless sky, and some familiar bugs. Generally, their colors are more understood, are more understated than those I've seen before. There are some exceptions, of course. I have run into a few species with stunning patterns and colors that are even more happy to show off. I hate it here. My friends are spreading the story of me and my alt account. Your alt account? I didn't know you had one! Gilded reptiles. The reptiles of the plateau are a hardy lot. Their hides are coated in plants and plates and spines which resemble various metals. They are the most cautious out of any creature I've had discovered thus far, with each having a unique defense mechanism. It's logical to conclude that there must be a particularly fearsome predator here to warrant their wariness, but I have yet to encounter anything of the sort. You just went through a freaking nightmare with your Twitch? Oh no, Anubis, I hope you're okay! I had an encounter with one of the plateau's avian residents that made me fear for a moment that I had been thrown back in time. Indeed, the birds here share little resemblance with those I saw in the jungle, and have trained to its border on Saurian, or perhaps Dinosaurian would be more apt. It is possible that they are a surviving evolutionary link between reptiles and birds, making them something like living fossils. Alright, we read about the griffin. We didn't find all the raptors. But that doesn't mean I want to end my journey. I wonder if it'll allow me to keep going once I, There we go. I wonder if it'll allow me to keep going, though, once I end my journey. You know what? I'm ready. I'm ready for now. I want to see the end. Maybe we can go back and find the few remaining species that we didn't find.
We cannot say what we do not know. So it is our duty to share the magic of this island with the world. However, we cannot preserve that which we are. When I took magic from the island, I lost magic within myself. The respect you have for this island allows you to create deeper connections with its creatures than I ever could. Finish my mission, Nieta Preciosa, and remain humble. For we are all beasts on this earth. There is magic.
Magic restored. Beat the game for the first time. So cute! All my pictures! Oh, let's see. Let me catch up on chat while that's going through. So what happened was that I thought there was an imposter pretending to be me, but it turns out that that account was my alt that I forgot I had until I logged into it by accident. Wait, the actual, like, Growl profile on Twitter that everyone thought was an imposter for you? No way! Are you kidding? No! You had everyone thinking there was an imposter, it was just you the whole time! You silly dinosaur! Oh my gosh, you're so silly. Someone else was borrowing the single brain cell today, huh, girl? Cheese Beagle, hello! Calabunga! It was literally the spider. Amazing. Let's see, let's catch up with Anubis. I was trying to connect my Xbox Twitch to my account and Google wouldn't calm the fuck down. It was like, no access for you. You're not Anubis. Uh-oh. I've never wanted to kill an artificial being before until now. Listen, AI is only so smart. It's only so smart. You posted it to the kitchen! Thank you, Vol! like to take a look at that. Taking applications to be a live-in chef? Nice. Oh, I forgot. Amphilion went and did a... It was in here. I'm gonna go and give them a quick shout-out. Let's see. Kitchen, kitchen, kitchen. Ooh! Oh, that looks yummy! Aw, man. It's gonna make me hungry. Thanks for recommending it, y'all. This was fantastic. Well, then, well, there were creature backstarters. Oh, it was a Kickstarter game. I love that. I love that for them. Ba, 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 ba. Also, I loved the music. The music in this game was so fun and atmospheric. Another good game is Hi-Fi Rush. I don't think I've heard of that one either. Oh, right! We can go and look at those extra features things that it was telling us about. I wonder if it's gonna be like creature concepts. Let's see, they said it was under options. Hmm. I thought it was under options, maybe not. Oh, there we go, there's the extras.
Becoming a fossil is no
music
easy
player.
Thing. First a plant
statues,
or animal has to die.
Art gallery? Ooh! Oh, let's check those out real quick. Oh, it is! Oh, I love that. I love that! Check out the statues. Ooh! We get to see all the cute critters as statues? I love that! Oh my gosh, I love this! And these design models are adorable! Oh, I love it! The snail! We love the snail. Oh, that's so cool! Why is it so cool? I love this. There's different kind of statues? Oh, it's just each area. We missed a spider? We missed a rodentite okay, so as long as we take a picture of it, we get a little statue of it. Oh, that's so cool. It also helps go and figure out what animals you're missing. So we missed a spider from that level. I said we missed a raptor from this level. I wonder which one. What is it called? We missed one creature from the last two levels. I can't get over here. Look at his little face. Heroes in a half shell. The orange-tipped horned kite. Oh, I wonder if it was flying, one of the birds that was flying around, and I mistook it for a vulture. Thank you for sharing your community with me. And if you need to go and if you need to go and do any after stream care, feel free to go and do so. That is a P, not an O. I need an O. There we go. Look, you're
homage.
So cute!
One more letter. pad down there. With the lights off?
Probably another sublight contract.
But yeah, thank you for sharing your community with me. Welcome in, welcome in. For those of you who do not know me, I am Pocket Parasaur, Parasaur Olympus PNG tuber, variety streamer, Dummy Pants Supreme. We just finished our first playthrough of Moravia, Beast of Moravia Island. We did miss two critters. I could go back and get those to prolong it just a little bit, since you just streamed in. I hate to go and like, I hate for someone to stream in and then it ends, you know? But welcome in. This is gonna be my last stream of the week until Saturday, because on Saturday we are playing Alien Isolation and I am revealing the brand new model. So it'll be a fun multi-hour event for people to come and hang out with. But until then, I'm gonna take a day or two to rest, go and build out some more stuff on here, maybe add some more redeems, make sure that everything's ready for everybody. New model, yay! I'm so excited to share the new model with you guys. It's a honk model, so it's a little bit more lively than usual. It's a new design. I am going a little bit more anthro. I'm very excited. It was made by the ever-lovely Ash V Plays. And if you've seen her art, you know Ash V is amazing when it comes to this kind of stuff. But yeah, very exciting. Alright, we missed one critter from each of these. I wonder where we can find them. I bet I could go and find them and we could go find them together. And that'll extend it just a little bit since you raided in. And we can go and raid out after that. That's all I can think of is this whole time. It's just it's just that. Gullagulla Island. But you know what is fair, because Gullagulla Island was all about caring about your environment too. Okay, let's see. Yeah, get covered in pollen. Aww. Make some buggy boo friends.
That's so pretty.
All right, they're gonna light that up. Alright, let's head this way.
Oh!
Gonna follow our foggy friend. By the way, you guys, there was your shrimp alert. You guys best not be shrimping. Don't do it. Wait a second. Did I see that bat on the first time here? Okay, no, I've seen that one. Wait a second. We didn't go through here the first... Oh, there's the spider we missed! Oh my gosh, it was right here. It was right at the beginning! Oh, you're so big! You guys do anything if I whistle? Nice! Save game. And then we're gonna go back to the main menu. We're gonna find that last critter. Okay, and this one was at the end. I wonder if this is another one that's right near the beginning. So we know it's a raptor, so it's gonna be outside the cave. I tend to miss them in the beginning more often because there's just so much to look at. Wait a sec, was that a bird? No. Right? Check the trees. Any burps? No burps. Check all the trees. Check all the trees. Because I'm assuming that's where it'll be. You guys are condors. Yeah, I can hop across this one. Check all the trees. Check all the trees. Not here. Okay, that's a condor. You know, there's vultures around here, and they're really big. Wait, maybe that's it. Oh. Orange crested something, right?
Oh.
Okay, so it's probably up top. This one. Oh no, wait, is that it? That's it. Hang on. That's the one we're missing. Come back! No! Where are you going? Are you landing or are you coming back around? And that is all the animals. We did it! We got all the animals. Ba 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 da ba 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 ba. Well, whoa, where? I'm getting echoes. Why am I getting echoes? That was weird. Okay. Let's see. I think that's gonna be it for today. We can probably go ahead and raid out. But before we raid out, I have a very important question for you guys. We can go and raid into Ray the Yeen. Because they are having a birthday subathon still, I think. Or we can go and visit my wife. Because I think my wife is also streaming right now. So which one do you guys prefer? Do you want to go see Ray the Yeen or do you want to go see my wife? It is entirely up to you. Ray is probably doing something fun, and I think my wife is streaming Final Fantasy, probably. Oh, Ray's playing Pokemon Coliseum! Or sorry, do you guys want Final Fantasy or do you want Pokemon Coliseum? Because we could do either. Listen, Final Fantasy is fun. It is fun, don't get me wrong. No, Final Fantasy is fun. I actually... I have so much to get caught up on if I want to go and have Hrothgar mommies. Because I really want to have a Hrothgar mommy. Let's go support the wife? Okay, we're gonna go and catch in and go see her then. The stream canceled by Squirties. The stream canceled. Okay, let me go and get that set up real quick. Because I never get to go in. Say hi to my wife because she never goes and streams at the same time I do. Hang on, let me go and... Oh, I always forget her name. It's based on a Final Fantasy move and I always forget. Contra 6, that's it. Raid started. Let's see, what do we want our raid message to be? Gods, welcome back. We were just getting ready to raid out. We're gonna go see my wife. Let's see, our... Okay, I know exactly what I'm gonna do. We're gonna do our bonk emote because everyone who follows me should have it. We're gonna say, get raided, nerd. Because as a story before we head out there, when I woke up this morning, I remember feeling really sleepy and really cold, and it was because the heat blanket and my blankets had fallen off at me. And I woke up because it was my wife going and pulling the blankets back over me and tucking me in under all the blankets and the heat blanket. And I was awake just long enough for her to say, I was up just long enough for her to say, get heated, nerd. She tucked me into the bed when she got up. I love her so much. She pretends not to love me, but I love her so much. Just get heated, nerd. She's tucking me into the blankets. I love her to pieces. Make sure you say hi. Call her a nerd. Bonk her if you have the emotes. Take care, guys. I hope you have a fun one. See you Saturday. Bye.